Carmella, how are you?
I'm doing fabulous. You know, I heard you say Mella is money.
Yeah.
And you're so right.
I know. What is happening here?
Wow. Ellsworth can do a push-up. That's amazing.
He's just warming up.
That's pretty great form.
Well, listen, Ms. Carmella, since you're here,
what do you see in
James Ellsworth? What attracts you to
this? Wait, remember this happened last time, Saxton. Nothing that you say is going to be acknowledged by the champ. So, if you want anything relayed, I'd be happy to do it. Mella, can you tell us about the benefits of this very, very cool friendship you have with James Ellsworth?
Well, James,
and there's the bell.
James is James.
Oh! Hashtag Asuka versus Ellsworth.
Maybe Carmella's going to give him a pep talk here. Very encouraging coach.
Oh, and here comes Asuka right out of the gates here, and Ellsworth again sliding out of the ring.
Oh, come on, Ellsworth, get in there, fight her.
Can you confirm or deny whether or not Ellsworth got that tattoo on his back in prison, Carmella?
Oh, look at Asuka.
Oh, my gosh, come on.
The old striking blitz courtesy of Asuka.
Carmella, are you actually surprised by what is happening right now?
Honestly, I don't know what I am. But you know, I did beat Asuka.
I know what you are.
I did beat Asuka.
Oh, I know what you are.
Oh, God.
Your money.
I am money.
Ellsworth's going to get sick. Ellsworth's going to get sick.
No.
Someone get him.
That was awesome. Spinning back fist right to the back of the neck.
Keep it coming, Asuka.
Do that again.
How can you condone this, Phillips?
This is fantastic.
It's a matchup. It's a somewhat
better than that pancake eating contest. Wait a minute. Ellsworth.
Look at the incredible speed.
Ellsworth is hightailing it out of here.
What an athlete.
For good cause.
A scared gazelle.
Carmella, this is a man that's associated with you. Well, both these superstars are going to get counted out.
Wait a minute.
They're back.
Well, the good news is Ellsworth didn't lose.
And he's still running away.
Oh, no.
And now Asuka's finally tracked down Ellsworth here back by the ringside area.
Carmella.
Of course.
Genius.
Of course.
You shouldn't have made her mad, Saxton.
Made her mad, yeah.
Carmella, come on, say it with me now.
You'll be looking for another shortcut.
Who is standing tall once again? The SmackDown Women's Champion, Carmella.
Just remember,
say it with me, Saxton. Mella is money. I even say it in Spanish. Mella está dinero.